Are you using Cura and your print times are inaccurate, or are you seeing much longer print times with Cura 4.2.1? Well, I tested it and I found there's one little flaw that it's not reading my profile right, but when that's corrected, I'm getting accurate print times on small and large. I'll explain it all on today's Filament Friday. Filament Friday is brought to you by these Patreon supporters. I want to compare print times, so I'm going to use Cura 4.0, and then I'm going to use Cura 4.2.1. And as a first model, I'm going to use my CHEP cube at a 0.28 layer height, and in 4.0 it says 22 minutes to print. Now in 4.2.1, all the same settings, it says 32 minutes to print. But when I actually printed them, look at the differences here. In Cura 4.0, remember, is 22 minutes. Actual print time was 31 minutes. Now in Cura 4.2.1, which said 32 minutes, the actual print time was 33 minutes, so really close. In fact, Cura 4.2.1 estimated time was real close to the Cura 4.0 time. So it looks like Cura 4.2.1 is definitely longer, but right here it's more accurate. So now let's try another model. And this is, again, not a big model. It's my CHEP pawn. Again, 0.28. 21 minutes on Cura 4.0. 4.2.1, all the same settings, 28 minutes. So not a major difference between these two. It's a really quick print. But when I printed them, very similar results. Cura 4.0, 21 minutes. Actual time, 27 minutes. Percentage-wise, that's quite a difference. Cura 4.2.1, 28 minutes. Actual time, 30 minutes. And once again, Cura 4.2.1 is far more accurate and a lot closer to the actual print times for both slicers. So now I want to try a little bit longer print. So Benchy, again at a magic 0.28, takes 1 hour and 11 minutes according to Cura 4.0. I know this takes longer than that because I've printed it so many times. 4.2.1 at the same layer height and all the same settings, 1 hour and 40 minutes. Now let's see how this turned out. So again, Cura 4.0, 1 hour and 11 minutes was the estimate. Actual time, 1 hour and 39 minutes. That's almost 30 minutes longer, a half an hour. For a print that only was supposed to take just over an hour, that's a big difference. Now, Cura 4.2.1 reported 1 hour and 40 minutes. And if you look, that's almost identical to what the actual time of Cura 4.0. Now, the actual time with its own file was 3 minutes more, but it's looking really accurate. So I want to try a much bigger print. So here's this twisted vase, although I'm going to print it enclosed at a 5% infill with 3 outer layers. I'm going to slice this at a 0.28 layer height using Cura 4.0. And when I sliced it, I noticed right away that the inside wall, this was green, but the outer wall was different. So the inner wall was 50 millimeters per second, and I knew the outer wall was slower, or 25. So it matched the print speed, which is kind of what I expected. And it said 4 hours and 21 minutes. But now let's look at it in 4.2.1. And this is where I noticed a major difference between the two. Look at the inner wall. It's blue, or 25 millimeters per second, which that's slow when I'm printing at 50 millimeters per second. And it added a bunch of time, 6 hours and 6 minutes. So this may be why people are seeing such a big variation in 4.2.1, is the inner wall speed. When I set it to 50, I'm getting, you know, around 5 hours, just a little more than 4 hours, and the inner wall is green, just like I was seeing in 4.0. And that's with my profile. So I went back to 4.0, and it says, okay, 50 millimeters per second, inner wall speed 50. Let's change print speed to 70. And the inner wall speed automatically changed to 70, so they match. So I thought, well, I don't really set that in my profile, but when I set it back to 50, it goes to 50. So why is 4.2.1 different? And I had set this to 50 manually, so when I changed the print speed to 70, it stayed 50. But it's also got this little arrow saying it's not default. When I click default, it goes to 35, or half the speed of the print speed. So that must be a setting in 4.2.1, because when I went to 50, it dropped it to 25, or half that speed. So this is a new feature in 4.2.1, that it's making the inner wall speed equal to half of the print speed. Now, if I change it to 50 manually, then I want to save that. That's what I want. But Only way I could see to do that was to update my profile just for 4.2.1. So now it's set that 50 inner speed will be set, but it gives me this FX, which tells me that the setting is normally calculated, but it's currently an absolute value. And so when I clicked on that to put it back to its preset, it's 25 or half the speed. And then when I click on the arrow, it puts it to my setting, 50, that I made. So now I have to live with this FX. But I'd rather have that in this print, because look what it gives me. Cura 4.0 said it would take 4 hours and 21 minutes to print this. Actual time, 4 hours and 57 minutes. So quite a difference. But Cura 4.2.1, 5 hours and 4 minutes. So only like 7 minutes off from the actual print time. And 5 hours and 5 minutes was the actual print time using that G-code. So it's far more accurate in Cura 4.2.1. So I highly suggest, if you're using 4.2.1, to adjust that inner print speed, because that's what's throwing everything off. That's why you're seeing high print times in Cura 4.2.1 versus any earlier version of Cura. And this setting is what's doing it all. So just set it. I'm going to adjust my profiles, but set it to match your print speed and just ignore this FX.
I've updated my profiles and they're linked in the description below. So hopefully that'll help you get accurate print times.